Still plenty of time left, of course, for the situation to change. Rovers coming forward again with Hignett laying the ball into Benton. There's the goal for Nathan Blake. Benton made the run, but Blake got the finish.